all of you, you're the potential to just like be really good players that can win regionals, locals consistently, day two YCSs, maybe get tops. Every single person here can do this. It's all about dedication, finding a deck that matches your playstyle per se, learning the technical side of the game, watching and learning, and surrounding yourself with like-minded people. It's very easy on paper. Now, obviously, applying that takes a lot of time and effort and work, but that's all there is to it. The majority of Yu-Gi-Oh! Players aren't interested in doing that well because there is no benefit or, you know, much of a drive to do well at this game. The real drive to do well at Yu-Gi-Oh! Comes purely from your desire to do well. And if you want to do well, you can do well. You just have to try and put the effort and time in. It takes time, it takes effort, but you will get there if you want to do that.